Okay, this is the ManilArt. It's the biggest art exhibit in the Philippines. It happens every year. And there are controversial paintings here. You can see how great the Filipinos are. Very nice. Paintings. This one. You can really appreciate. It's like nature. It's like heaven like. And who is the painter? Yes. And this is my Ormoc. This is very famous.
Gusta?
Eto. Saan ka?
Manila Times.
Ah, Manila Times ka?
Oo. Saka friend ko si Kenneth Montegrande.
Ah, Montegrande.
Doon, doon.
Eh, ano ka ba doon?
Okay lang umalis na siya eh. So, hindi kami kaabot. Punan ako ng video.
I can walk, but very...
Si painting siya. Still by national. Thank you.
this anymore.
So I don't know. So nice.
Ano ba, favorite subject is Carabao?
Oo, kasi dyan sa lumaki.
Taga saan kasi si Bel?
Paitik.
Oo, okay.
Maraming Carabao yan sa Paitik.
Talagang, wala bang nagmana sa kanya?
Anak niya na tatlo, artist. Munar doon.
Ah, anong name?
Munar.
Munar, Baldemor. Iba naman yung style.
Oo.
Nakakatuwa kasi Carabao yung huh? Pero dyan yung anak, wala?
Wala po ata.
Oh, kinarinig nyo bakit Carabao ang favorite subject ni Manny Baldemor. It's because doon siya lumaki sa Paete, Laguna, maraming Carabao. This one is modern.
If you can see how creative Filipinos are, kung meron tayong Juan Luna noon, maraming Juan Luna.
Ito yung anak ni Manny. Yeah. Okay. Noticeably still Carabao. Kung yung father ay Carabao, yung sa anak Carabao pa rin. So, ito po yung anak ni Manny Baldemor. Ito naman yung kanyang art, which is different. It's more of mga animals. We have Carabaos, cows, giraffe, cats. The main figure still the Carabao. We have a Carabao.
If you want
to make it. Iba naman yung take niya. Okay. Okay. Anak to ni Manny po. Si Mona. Yeah. Sample na kayo.
Bago ka. We're ending here at this space where Kenneth John Montegrande is displaying his work. So we featured him in the Sammy Times magazine, October. Yeah. October 6 issue. So na feature na po yun. So ako po nagsulat ng story. As you can see, these are his works. It's more an abstract impressionism. Hindi lang kami nagkaabot na kasi sis work. So everything is sold out except the two. This one. And the title of this is this one. Touch of Love. And this one here. Everything else is a journey. Nakikita nyo dyan sa top on the bottom, and this is the largest painting. And the title of this is exhibit si Kenneth on coming. Is there something? Ito kasi very common na yung ganitong art.